Nice. Looks blurry. Champ.
I really don't have time.
This is about my match against Asuka tonight. I mean, what were you thinking?
Well, I thought we'd start off 2018 with a WrestleMania-worthy match.
What you're thinking is flawed and unfair. I don't know if you remember last week, but Asuka not only interrupted me, she attacked me. Unprovoked, I might add. And yet, here you are rewarding her bad behavior with a match against me tonight? I really think you need to rethink things. Plus, Asuka said she's entering the first ever Women's Royal Rumble match. So if she wins, she'll actually be facing me at WrestleMania. That should be enough. So, Kurt, let's just start the year off right.
Listen, you're not gonna change my mind. If you have a problem with Asuka, you can settle it in the ring tonight. And you're lucky. This isn't a championship match. Yet. I gotta go.
Here it comes, Kurt Angle.
Alexa Bliss isn't happy, but the WWE...